Well, we're a little hot than what I want to be, so we're going to close her down. Close her down here just a bit. And I'm going to take this apart real quick, and I'm going to put some fire pieces of wood chunks on here to start some smoke, so my temperature will drop down. Then it might recover just about where I want it to be, so that's what I'm going to do right away and get the ribs on, get them started, and I'll just keep an eye on them. One last check before we leave it. I just set this all up. And there's how much my gap is. Oh, maybe a quarter of an inch, maybe. Rib rack setting like this. I'm going to add a little more rub on them. They've been sitting in the refrigerator all night. And so this rub has worked its way in through the meat already. But I'm going to just sprinkle just a little more on here. And this is just called Flavor Trade. I got it somewhere here in town. I don't know where. But anyway, that's our setup. I got a water pin underneath it just to keep juice in to kind of help maintain some temperature. But, and away it goes. We'll close her up and we'll check on it in a couple hours. This will ought to recover back up to about 250 or so. So we'll keep a better eye on it this time. But we're off and going. Well, we're underway. Just come out to check the temp. We're right at, see that, you can see that's just right under 250. That's where I want to leave it. So that's the top vent wheel is open just now. They're not all the same size or this. Anyways, about a quarter of an inch, maybe a little more. Bottom at about 1 inch. We're going to leave it just like that. So it's looking good to start. Not going to open it. Going to leave it alone. Got a little bit of apple wood in here and I think a little bit of pecan wood, I think, in here. Ribs on the rack and a water pan. So looking great. Good start. Right at 250. Just where we want to be. Doing well. Our top daisy wheel's open just that much. See, this is odd. This one, let's see if I can get it. That one there is not open as much as this one here doesn't look like to me. So these must just be cut. No, and now it's steaming up. Let's see if I can get some of that off. There. Anyways, these might just be cut just a little bit different, or just could have been how it's machined. No big deal. Not an issue. Just, anyway, this cast, you'd think the casts would all be the same. It looks cast, but anyway, it don't matter. But we're right at 250, right where we want to be. So we'll leave her closed down, of course, because when you're looking, you're not cooking. And that's right where we want to be, 250. For around 3 hours, we'll have a look at them, wrap them, put them back on, and looking good. We are at 2 hours, and this is just a check. Not really changing anything. We're about probably 275, that looks like that could be. So, we'll just kind of scoot that just a bit, but we don't really mess it up too much. So anyway, still looking good. Let's take a peek at 2 hours. Oh yeah. Those could probably be wrapped. You think? Yeah, I'm kind of thinking so. Let's see if I got enough foil to do that. Well, we're winding down. We're just at a little over 4 hours, 4.5. I'm going to check them at about 5 hours. That'll be 2 hours unwrapped, 3 hours wrapped. I put just a little bit of water in the foil just to help kind of give it some steam. And my temperature's dipping a little bit as well. So see if I can't open that up, just see if I can get this temperature to crawl back up here a little bit. Hot. So anyways, it's getting close to the end for the day for this cook. So anyway, we're gonna check it one more time at about 45 more minutes, and if they're looking good, I'm gonna pull them. So I'll give you guys a look when I take them off. All right, let's have a look. about 5.5 hours. Two unwrapped, about 3.5 wrapped. So let's see what we got. Okay, just unwrapped them. They smell great. They look great. Just a steaming away. Let's see if we can. Oh yeah. Hot, hot. Yeah, man. Success. Anyway, some spare ribs, St. Louis cut. Hope you guys enjoyed that today. I'll get ready and post this up here pretty soon. You'll see it. Hope you enjoyed that one. Might have another cook late this week. Don't know yet.